died for.
That's the tale of the Pizza Cretin.